Where the fan will be located on the shoe.
With the tonight set for this Madden Ultimate Team
on the top of the shoe.
We're going to peek some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they be stars? Will you be a star? Okay. We'll find out. Let's play.
On the top of the shoe. Yeah, the top of the shoe.
Across the 25, couple of that'll carry it. CJ Anderson, and he's not even going to get back to the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second.
He didn't have any weapons for the game.
That's part of the game plan.
That's what you need to research.
But you have some teams that, when they get down, their natural tendency is to press in the scrimmage. Thank you. second and 10 here.
Start this drive in the air. Kelly had the two fastest plays in the NFL last year. One on a kick return, one on a punt return, topping out at 23.2 yards per hour. That's advanced analytics right there. They have to be laser focused.
Yeah, I had to fake my way through it. I was blind, but now I can see exactly what they're doing. And on that play, he obviously had no presence to feel like he's being pushed for a pass. And without that, that allowed him to get up to the line of scrimmage and hold him to no gain.
Give him four on the ground there. They're now left with 3rd and 6. Back to throw here. It's caught. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. Nice gain of 21 yards. They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right. And no escape. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. All the way in. Touchdown, New England. Nelson Aguilar. The second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Patriots add on to their lead. Still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable. Early in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden the secondary.
Throwing is Brady on 3rd down. And a run! Giving 8 yards that time on the scramble, and now 4th down. A critical one here if they're going to have any shot at this thing. So they'll go for it on 4th down. Now Brady got to have this one. It's complete. Swings it out to his running back.